So we're here, we're on set, I'm so buzzing, man, I can't believe the actual span of this, and I just want to say a massive thank you to you lot out there, because the thing about this whole situation is that this started as an idea in my bedroom, and the way you guys ran with it and blew it up and just flooded the internet with it made everyone be able to be here. It turned into a big production because you made it, which is kind of like fulfilling me like wildest dreams. I'm buzzing. We're probably not gonna sleep. I'm so excited. I'll see you there. Hey, this is how I see the show starting. Yeah. For example, the Youngwood show, blah, blah, blah. I'll see it like fucking SNL. Honestly, I can handle 2 hours of constant, it's easy. I'm gonna come on, I'm like, welcome to the fucking Youngwood show. Do like an intro for a minute about like Corona, everyone at home, sick that everyone's together. And I was saying like, go online, I wanna see what you look like. I wanna see what you're wearing. I wanna see virtual mosh pits. And my fans are crazy. They're already camping out in the bedrooms. I'm like, from 7 a.m. tomorrow, send me pictures in your outfit and I'm gonna be shouting you out on the show. Yo, so I'm so buzzing for tomorrow. We're in the middle of preparations right now. It's gonna be mental. But I want this to feel as real as possible. I want to see what you look like. I want to see what you're doing. I want to interact with you like it's a live show. Will you come and drink with me at 7 a.m?
okay. All right. Well, I will be there.
Hey, brother. Sorry, man. It's fucking going crazy here. It's like the internet's just gone mad.
That's what I like to hear, man.
I love it. Can't wait, bro. I'll see you tomorrow.
As I say, one thing as well, if you like, would you mind just fucking sharing that thing I did yesterday on your story, just to get people to
yeah,
tune
sure,
in?
Yeah, of course.
As well.
Just tell me what it is, or if you tag me in,
I'll tag you in the video now. Do you know the trailer I did? Just be like 7 a.m. Monday morning.
Oh, okay, tune in. Okay,
love you. Bye, bro. It's gonna be fire. We're literally in the midst of putting the Youngwood show together. We're here. Set your reminders for 7 a.m. PDT tomorrow. It's gonna be a rock and roll show. We've got MGK, Bellaforne, and Oliver Tree on the show. Let's go. Let's try and turn this messed up, weird situation to a positive one. I can't wait. See you there. See you there, or be SpongeBob. I'm so excited. Right now, we're all like stranded and.
Yeah.
People want to see live music and fun and entertainment, and I'm like, you know what I mean? I just want to make people happy. You know what I mean? Because everyone's stuck at home.
Of course they are.
I think the intro is perfect in the performance area. So from the intro, I do a quick, like, for example, like James Corden does on a show, like from my desk. My gut is telling me, but you said something different. My gut is telling me 4 songs at the start is too much. I think it should be 3 song segments, then a little bit of a break and a talk.
Well, which ties into something she was kind of pointing out, is that we need to also make sure we're not too long.
We'll figure it out. It's live. You can go as long as you want or keep as short as you want.
Okay, cool.
But I think the start of the show, I want to keep snappy, I want to keep short, and get to the first fucking guest. ASAP. Do you think doing 4 songs at the start is too much?
Well, I think what Celine's saying too is we can monitor engagement and see if it's dipping or rising based on like how the show's running, and we can tell you, you know, hey, let's cut to blah blah blah. Like maybe we bring in a giant whiteboard or something.
I'm just writing the whiteboard in my head. And
do it.
Order of show. Breakfast.
Intro. Intro speech. Right,
yeah.
Let's have a look. So parents, anarchist, loner. Okay, skip one over tree. Speech, stay tuned for blah 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 coming up. 2 songs, Casual Sabotage, Weekend, Skit 2, Machine Gun Kelly, Bella Thorne. Move into I Think I'm Okay with MGK, Original Me with Dan Reynolds. Go into the Twitter Q&A, blah, blah, blah. 3 songs, Braindead, Hopefully Underrated, You for Machine Gun. I think that's fucking fire. What do you think?
Yeah, dude. Ice Cream Man too.
Yeah.
And then Ice Cream Man needs to be ready to go whenever. Because I know what my fan base are going to do. They're going to flood the fucking comments going, okay. Play Ice Cream Man.
Yeah.
And just be like, intro, blah, 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 blah. It's like, if we make this like a late night, over.
Yeah.
Fucking over.
Bye.
okay, in my head I'm going to be like, there's a camera there, camera there, camera there, camera there. And if it's going to be dark, do you need to see these monitors on top? Can we put some like white X's on them or something, just so I know where all the cameras are? Because then I can see them. Instead of it feeling like a filmed thing. If I know where the cameras are, I can play that the cameras like people in the audience. It's gonna be the Youngblood Show starts.
With the music.
With the music. So, start of the live stream, it starts. Do you know what I'm saying? Do we need someone with ears to knock on the door so they can hear the music though? Please welcome your host, Mr. Youngblood, and I open the door and it's like, dub, 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 dub.
Where is that audio coming from? An announcer?
Yes. No, in the audio, so oh, in the audio from playback.
Okay, cool.
So as soon as it goes live, we go three. We are live in three.
Go behind the door.
Bang. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Bye. To be honest, we can take longer. So you walk back as far as you can. Do you know what I'm saying? And I'll drag you around, give you a kiss, jump on the seat, and be like, hello, 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 hello. And then at the end of the track, I'll go, yo, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are on this planet Earth.
Over the music, so.
There's an applause at the end. Hey! Come on, make some noise! It's fucking long, isn't it?
Long. Yeah, that's why we're timing this.
Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, planet Earth! Do you know what I mean? Yeah, we gotta smooth that, yeah. It's gonna be great. Let's get on with some rock and roll. This song's about parents not always been right. Cool. Cut to Adam or cut to Mikey. Yeah. Fire! You're a genius! Hey guys, how are you? Dude, this is gonna be fun as fuck. All this shit. Dives, all that shit. So with it, with the setup, we have the table with the Youngblood Show. It looks like fucking Wayne's World. It's hilarious. It's like a backdrop with the Youngblood Show on it. And then there's two microphone stands with handheld mics. So like we just got like my bit there, your bit there, and there's a mic, like handheld mics. We're just talking like this.
Check it out.
Oh my god, that's
what?
That is so funny.
What? The wig, yeah.
You're gonna be set up ready. The lights will be on anyway. I'll go to the camera, talking to the camera. I'll be like, coming up on the show, we have Machine Gun Kelly and Bella Thorne. Don't forget to hashtag the Youngblood Show. Show them what you're wearing, show them what you're doing. So we're doing a Q&A later. But right now on the show, we have Cooking Time with Mr. Oliver Tree. Bang, applause, the camera will swing to you. Just be like, hello, hello.
What's poppin', baby?
And I'll walk up like, hello, and we'll do the Corona shoulder dab, obviously. Morning, we're up early. I'm very excited, but a bit like, what the fucking time is it? I slept, thank fuck.
Good.
Let's get it. Oh. Show is going off on Twitter.
It's pandemonium.
I actually thought about that this morning. Like,
the first thing I thought about, I was like,
this is the feeling that you get when you get home and get on a flight.
Yeah.
If I had to pack a case this morning, I would not be happy.
Dude, I'm actually fucking
if we just pretend like we never left, then it's gonna feel like rock and roll.
I'm cooking time with Mr. Oliver Tree. Keep using the hashtag the Youngblood Show. Ask me questions, let me see your outfits. I'm gonna be doing a Q&A later. I can't wait. But first up, time for a bit of rock and roll, methinks. This song is about parents. You've always been right. Yeah. Bye, alright?
Bye.
It's only 6:50.
Imagine live in 10 minutes.
I know.
Yeah.
Does it show? Jesus.
Don't think about that.
I am nervous, but I'm so excited. Have a great fucking show, people!
Yeah.
Thank you for coming out. I love you. Keep your masks on. Let's fucking go. Good morning! Good evening! Good afternoon! Wherever you are, wherever you're from, wherever you want to be, welcome to the Youngblood Show! I am Youngblood. We have a jam-packed show coming up.
So good.
Fuck, man, Gav!
We hit every landmark we wanted to.
You did it.
We hit every single landmark.
Great job.
Where's my phone?
Let's go!
Oh my god!
It's on the table.
Watch your feet. Yo, thank you, everybody!
How was it? Actual debrief?
Best fucking day of my life. It was like the most stressful thing. I was so tired. It's 7 in the morning, and I'm drunk.
Yes!
And I'm full of adrenaline, and it was incredible. But I am battered. I'm smashed. Hashtag the Youngblood Show.